You got this, girl. Relax now. This is the dig. cursed, all right. Who's there? I see you over there! Game's up! There's poison in this mine! God damn you! I'll get out of here! Shit! Come on!
I told you I would save you.
Yes,
said I would lead you out of the darkness.
Yes, show us the light.
I shall. I shall. But first, you have to mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that
will protect you on your journey.
Hereby we release, we absolve and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading. You didn't tell me you could read.
What kind of trick are you pulling now?
Oh, you're back. We thought the curse had got you.
Nope, but he nearly did. Don't you go nowhere. Found this down in the old dig. Make it all the way to the lake. You've been poisoned.
We were warned not to heed what you
That's
say.
Right.
And listen to him say. What's this?
It's nothing.
Nothing? And you won't mind drinking.
Oh, hey!
No,
hey!
Please.
Hey!
No! You've killed me. I'm poisoned.
Poison now, is it?
The dig. All they found was arsenic and lead. They dug down into the cave system and spread. I was meant to get you all to go.
Now you heard it.
It's taken me.
Oh, dear. Dear God. There's no arguing. It's clear as day. We're cursed.
Cursed? What are you talking about?
Powerful forces have taken on this town.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Spirits.
Yes.
It's a mining company.
Oh, it is spirits. Spirits taken through a mining company. Brothers and sisters, we got some praying to do.
Pray. Do something. You'll die. Or worse.
Just go. It's our curse. It's ours to deal with. Now the medicine man lists the money. They just take it if you want it.
Okay. Mister?
Hello.
There.
He came, and with him came the blight!
Hey, come on, take your knees.
Girl. strong for a girl.
You don't think?